Hi friends, my name is BKNV Vishweswarao. In this tutorial, I would like to present how to calculate a paper reel weight. This is a calculator, and before going to the calculator, let us see how to calculate the reel weight. Calculating reel weight. Reel size 67 centimeters. Reel dia 100 centimeters D1. Core dia 7.6 centimeters D2. Bulk 1.7 cc per gram. Net volume of a reel we had to find out. That is pi by 4 into D1 square minus D2 square into H. Because D1 is 100, pi by 4 into 100 square by 100 into 100 minus 7.6 square by 100 into 100 to convert into meter square. That is area part and multiplied by H or size of the reel 67 by 100 m cube. That is equal to 0.785 into 1 minus 0.4489 into 0.67 m cube. That is equal to 0.522 m cube. Volume is 0.522 m cube net volume after removing the core diameter. Reel weight is equal to volume into density. That is equal to volume by bulk. Bulk is paper bulk. That is 0.522 m cube into 1 by 1.7 cc in the denominator and a gram in the numerator. Now, to convert cc into meter cube, because it is in cc in numerator, denominator, we have to convert m cube. To that, we have to multiply with 100 into 100 into 100 to convert the m cube. Similarly, because gram is in numerator, to convert gram into kg, gram by 1000 is equal to kg. So 0.522 divided by 1.7, 307 kg it has come, real weight. And let us see how the calculator will work. Real weight 76 centimeters. Real weight 76 centimeters at reel weight, reel size 76 centimeters, reel dia 100 centimeter, core dia 7.6 centimeter, paper bulk 1.5 cc per gram. For that, reel weight is 395 kg. Let us say we have to do for reel size 67, reel dia 100, 1.7 is the bulk. 1.7 and enter, 308 kg it has come. Similarly, we can find out 102 size. How much is the reel weight? 102 and 468 kg it has come. So, like this, you can calculate reel weight. This calculator is available in link is available in video in YouTube, and just you click the title part so that it will expand to give the link which I have provided there. Click on that link and you directly collect the Excel worksheet in our downloads. Thank you very much. Bye bye.